My name is Mike Davis.
Christina Davis.
We met years ago. Well, here we go.
We've been married for 8 years.
8 years, 7 years.
Eight years.
It's kind of ironic the way we met. We actually, we met while we were living out sin in our life. The type of life that I was living when I met Christina was, I had no accountability, was traveling a lot, just wrapped up in my own failures, my own sin that and burdens that I carried. I had a lot of hurt and a lot of shame from a past accident that I had, where I feel like I was responsible for the life of another man that died. He fell out of my truck. And I still carry it. I carry it in a different bag today, but I carried that for so many years and wanted to hide from it and just extinguish it from my mind, my memory. And I think that's what really led me deep into my drug addiction. I felt like I was running from God. I knew I was doing wrong, but I covered my feelings and emotions up with my sin, with my drug addiction. And at times I felt like I was a failure, even knowing and not having the regret of the sin that I was living in.
Just through this, through our drug addiction, through my drug addiction as an individual, it definitely led me down a dark path. I mean, for those years that I was on drugs, I don't even remember half the things I've done. I was in a dark place. I look back and I'm just, some of the things that I do remember, there was a point in my life where I was just like, how? How did I get there? It left me, with the addiction, it just left me alone even more. Honestly, during that time, I didn't think of God. I didn't, I grew up as a practicing Catholic, went to private school, all that. Went to church 3-4 times a week, but when I grew up and went out on my own, the Lord wasn't in my life at all. Those things didn't go through my head. I mean, I didn't think, oh yeah, I'm having an affair and what is the Lord gonna think? None of that ever crossed my mind at all. And I remember the day I walked in to celebrate recovery. I was crying, shaking in tears. I sat in the parking lot for 20 minutes before I walked in. And that was the beginning of turning my life around and just surrendering to the Lord. Am I sorry for everything that I've done in the past? Of course. But without my past, I wouldn't be where I am today. Did it suck that I had addiction? Of course it did. Was it the darkest moments of my life? Yes, it was. But I came to know Christ through my addictions. When I hit my rock bottom, I found the Lord.
I was in jail. I was completely broken. And I was living out Psalms 34:18. The Lord is near the brokenhearted and saves the crushed in spirit. And I was truly just, that was my life at that time. And it was in jail that I completely surrendered. I surrendered everything from just the depth of my gut. I'm not that guy that I used to be. Praise God. And I know where my identity is. I know without a shadow of a doubt now that my identity is in Christ. My identity is in the love He has for me, the grace He has for me. And as I mentioned before, you know, we overcome that sin and current sins by the blood of the Lamb and our testimony.